So did you always know what you wanted?
Management wasn't always the most important thing for me. What was the important thing was always to do, whichever role I was in, to do the best job that I could and see what developed from there. And fortunately for me, it developed into management.